Traffic, delays, frustration. These words describe what happens when we encounter highway construction in our daily lives, whether we're going to work or just trying to make it to a doctor's appointment. As transportation infrastructure ages, construction is a common sight along our nation's roadways. Much of this construction involves repairing and replacing our nation's many bridges. This type of construction can take years to complete, causing major traffic congestion and costing you time and money. But what if you could replace a bridge in a single weekend? What if you could slide an entire bridge into place overnight and have traffic flowing smoothly the next morning? What if you could replace 14 bridges along a major interstate corridor in one summer instead of over several years? This may seem impossible, but it's not, because of the work we're doing at the Federal Highway Administration.
I'm Jennifer Nix. I work for the Federal Highway Administration, and I do research on roads, bridges, and foundations. One technology that I get to work on actually eliminates that bump at the end of the bridge.
One of the other benefits of using accelerated bridge construction is that in many cases, we can build these bridges at a lower cost, which allows our funds to go farther and replace more bridges with the same amount of funds.
We're working with state departments of transportation to build bridges faster and more safely while saving taxpayers money. We are finding new ways to minimize or even eliminate traffic jams, detours, and delays so that you have the best possible driving experience. We're doing this by using a technology called accelerated bridge construction. It involves three techniques: manufacturing bridge segments at an off-site factory and then assembling them like Legos at the project location. Constructing the new bridge next to the old bridge, and then moving the new bridge into place overnight or during off-peak hours. And finally, using a type of soil that allows parts of a bridge to be built more quickly using less heavy equipment and building materials.
We didn't get here sitting at our desks. We need to get out in the field to get it done. That's how the Federal Highway Administration works.
We lead the way by developing innovative technologies that make you safer while saving time and money on bridge construction. You can find out more about the Federal Highway Administration on the web at www.fhwa.dot.gov. You can also join the conversation on our social media channels.
The Federal Highway Administration, making sure the roads and bridges you drive on will get you wherever you're going as safely as possible.